the simple man. His thoughts and pleasures were few. His bread he shared with his father.